Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
Whoever this is about to get wrecked. As soon as I get out of this old-fashioned handcuff. This is the temple I just came from, right? Yeah. What's up with the child labor?
Bayek! I thought they just wanted to ask him a question. What have I done?
Quiet!
Never just a question, lady. Never. I don't know what you did. Keeps turning around like I can run faster with this stuff tied behind me. Like you're not moving fast enough.
Enough delay! Come!
What is going on? Wait, is that his... Oh, that's... No, that's his son! This isn't hap... Why is this happening? What is this?
See that no one comes in.
Khemu, are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papo, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue to your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
My lord! The Pharaoh has been aroused! He insists
he will be discovered! Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
It's all right, son. No?
Papo, I can get it to you.
But no! Khemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Khemu, they... Khemu!
This foolish waste of time!
Khemu!
Out of time? Tell us!
So, I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
Stop. For time. Stop. This is madness.
The snake takes that as your answer.
Oh my God, no! I what just happened?
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
I can't even process what just happened. What in the world? What in the world? Holy crap.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siwa.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
I am so lost. I'm not lost, I'm upset that just happened. This is out of control. So it's pretty obvious that I think whatever this thing is, it's the orb from the pieces of Eden, right? So we're kind of getting introduced to all the mythological stuff that was happening in the Assassin's Creed games. Holy crap, dude, he killed his own son on accident. That's wild. And his wife's not dead, so that's out the window. But maybe she fled because her son was killed. I don't know. What do we have to do? What are we doing here? When ready to leave Siwa, speak to... Okay, we're not ready to leave quite yet. We've got an upgrade point. So I did get the smoke screen. We didn't get to use it. I'm not going to worry about that too much. Smoke screen damage. This might be cool to have, because this already blinds them or stuns them. This causes damage. I kind of want to get this air attack. I don't know what to get now. Could get hijack. That would be nice. Arrow retriever. Kind of don't know what to do. We could do flush decay. Berserk. Oh, I remember this. Oh. On a lower level unaware enemy and turn him against his allies. Okay, that would be cool. Poison darts, animal taming. Pyromaniac. I kind of want to get... Let's do air attack. No, let's do this. We're going to keep... No, I don't. Can't buy that yet. Time's the points. All right, let's do air attack. Inventory. Oracle's relic. Yeah, this is definitely the orb. Alright, so I think we did all the side missions over here. We've taken out all the forts or the camps. Although, never mind, there is one more side mission. Hideaway, side quest. Alright, let's just fast travel. Or I can't fast travel. Great. Okay. One more side mission, and then we're on our way. I didn't see this one before. And so it does seem like our main play during this game will be, you know, after this 1 year period, and occasionally we'll have flashbacks to that one day a year ago. I am so, 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 so into this game right now. That was tragic. That was so tragic. We haven't had a serious death like that since AC2, when Ezio's family was killed.
What has become of the Necropolis? We used to keep it pristine here, out of respect. Animals, using the Necropolis as a den. No wonder it looks like this.
Okay, so we are about to run into some heavy stuff. Can I light this? There we go. Very nice.
It has been too long, son.
I am so glad I think this mission was available before. I'm glad we didn't come over here. I would have been confused. Like, how did his son die? Now we know. This game has hit me in the feels. I'm not gonna cry though, I'm a thug. I'm alright.
Grandfather, I have missed you. I only wish you could have known Khemu.
Alright, so I'm a little lost here. How do we get out? Alright, I am super lost now. Alright, so we came from this way. Oh, this is... Wait. Are we even in the right place? What was the name of this mission? Oh, we gotta go around. Oh, okay. So that had nothing to do with this mission. But still, good thing I didn't spoil that son death for... I didn't know he had a son. They never went over that in the, in any of the trailers or anything, so I wasn't even aware of that.
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.
Okay, so that was a boy. Thought it was a girl. Find the ancient tablet. Alright, let's do this. Make sure I hit everything. Tetsi, son of Menhotep, the sovereign one, will stand beside us in the afterlife. You'll be okay. This is just a dedication to someone. Okay, how did he get through here then? I'm confused. I'm looking for this kid, but I'm also looking for an ancient tablet. This seems like the right place to start.
How did I get through here?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Oh, this must be okay. I can probably move this. Nope, and then left, or let go, and then push this that way, right? If I have to fight a bunch of hyenas, throwing down the smoke. Is this the tablet? It's not. Is this the tablet? No, it's not. You are the great cat, the avenger of the gods, the emerald eye, the one who walked by himself. You were given dominion over mice and rats who stole our grain, and you decreed we should not starve. May your journey through the reed fields be full of vermin. So, oh, they did bury their cats. I totally forgot about that. Or they mummified their cats. It's kind of cool. Alrighty, let's move this. Oh, I got this. Okay. Let's move this. Oh, I can't. I have to pull it. And then we will break this. We will push this. And we are good to go. See, if I didn't come here, this kid would have been stuck in here.
Chancellor, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
There's our tablet.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It's not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Khemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Ayek, look at that. What is it?
I'd like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll learn to read what it says.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Which way did you get in?
That way, but that's where the hyenas are. Maya, I want to tell you, well...
What is it, Chancellor?
It's my fault, brother. I asked where you were, and I didn't think it was about anybody. I told them.
Chancellor, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
A few weapons here and there. How do I get over there? Can't break through it.
Keep close.
Gonna have to fight some hyenas. Although we could just go out the way that we came in, I don't understand this. I hear him. I really wish I had that shotgun arrow. But I should have. Let's throw on the quick fire one. Got the dual swords equipped. Got the sleep darts equipped. No, let's throw on the fire bombs. Why not? You are coming. No, come here.
It is safe now. You better get home.
Maya, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a matcher like you one day?
Well, you can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise.
Now get back home.
All right. So that was interesting. So we got some XP. We're almost at level 6. There's height. There's soft leather, and I don't know what the purple hyena stuff is for. Inventory. Oh, hyena ears, and then heron feathers, ibex horns, and oh, gazelle. Dude, my animal knowledge is completely off. I say impala is just a gazelle. Oh my gosh. Aren't there gazelle? Impalas in Africa though? I'm almost positive. Don't come to me looking for these answers, okay? I'm not gonna know. Alright, we do have ability points. I'm gonna save it for the smokescreen damage, so we're gonna wait till we upgrade again. Firebombs came in really good use, though. Alright, so let's get back to, what's his name? And get out of here.